when we lost our
GS.
Want to suicide in front of a car, no?
It's just ridiculous.